It's the sound of Star Wars. Or more specific,
a musical about Star Wars. Friday, September 24th. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, a Staten Island blockbuster video to be exact, two Star Wars fanatics, Scott and Taylor, write the most epic Star Wars musical ever. On their endless quest to perform it at Comic-Con, a restraining order that we won't mention stands in their way. They discover dark forces are looming over their production, and her name is Emily.